Because of you, the Somali peoples and Somali governments get peace and security, especially here in Mogadishu. Not only in Mogadishu. Our soldiers in front of the field, they are secured a population center. They are secured main supply routes. Because of them, Al-Shabaab can't attack the peoples.